Also breaking today, New York's health commissioner, Dr. Howard Zucker, is stepping down. Governor Hochul confirming Dr. Zucker's resignation during her COVID-19 briefing this morning, saying he has submitted his resignation. Zucker was brought on by former Governor Cuomo in 2015. Governor Hochul thanked Dr. Zucker for his service to the state throughout the pandemic. She also said Dr. Zucker has agreed to stay on until his position is filled.